Hello. Thanks so much for dropping in. It has been a while since I have recorded. Life is a funny thing and has a way of getting in the way of the things you really want to do. Oh, yes indeed, it has been quite the last, 3 months, but it's been, things have been in turmoil for, I'd say, at least a year or so. Anyway, thank you very much for dropping in. I will soon be rejigging and tidying up and getting back in the game and recording more things, and right now I'm trying to remember, don't look at the screen, look at the camera. Anyway. So stay tuned, I do have many things to look at, many things to assess, many things to hopefully fix, and indeed I will be starting to sell off some of my collection. Right now, this, I'm on an iPad. It is sitting on the keyboard of a funny pet that I got. It's the blue screen pet with the big keyboard. There's been much discussion online about how this could be, because they had switched from blue. But then, of course, there were conversion kits to let people have the full-size keyboard. Anyway, I don't know. I have no idea of how this thing... Anyway, this machine still doesn't work. Of course, for the moment, anyway. But I will start to dig into such things, as well as many, many, many 64s, and, you know, Vic 20s, Amigas, things, stuff. Right now, I think, if you remember, the nice clean desk I wanted to have available just to pop something in and pop something out is overly full. So before I can really do much of anything, I have to have a space to assess and tinker and ponder and perhaps solder or unsolder and maybe even curse and swear. Possibly. Anyway. As with anything, every journey starts with one small step. And this quick video is that one small step. It is. So, thank you very much for dropping in. Stay tuned. There will be more. Hopefully quite soon, there will be more. And I hope to make a little progress on many things, a little at a time, and I will record some such things. I shall. Soon. I hope soon. As I gaze fondly towards the other side of the room, yes, there's a lot of stuff there. One of the problems of having a really, really, really strong table, like, I have some tables that are those kind of fold-in-half tables, and they're fine. They're good. They're fine. But you really, you know, if you overload them, I've never had one collapse, but they will collapse. But the one I was working on is not one of those. It is strong. It is firm. I suppose if I overloaded it, you know, maybe the legs would give out. But it's a lot stronger. But of course, because it's a lot stronger, you can put a lot more on it, which of course I have done. Just glancing over, I cannot begin to describe what is what. And I've got a lot of stuff on the floor in the way of me even being able to get there to have a look at and shuffle and put things away. Yes. Like, right now, And between me and even getting there, there's a 1701 or two, and then there's a monitor that was, oh, I don't remember the name of it now. It's the one, I think, that was particularly colored for the Plus 4. Basically another 1701, 1802, whatever thing, just with it. Maybe it is an 1802, I don't know. Then there's a chair. It's got 6 or 7 BIC-20s on it. And a bin with cables. And a 3.5-inch disc thing that has no discs. And there's also some 8-track tapes. And yes, I have an 8-track player. So I will need to tinker on those. And beside where I'm sitting, there's the 3 original PETs, which I gotta dig back into. Oh, there's another monitor. There's an Amiga 1000 down there. And it is almost so overwhelming, it's hard to even contemplate getting started. But yet, I must get started. And this video is the start of getting started. As I think it was Churchill said, it's not the beginning of the end, perhaps it's the beginning of the beginning. Something like that. Yes. I fear it is endless, but of course if I don't start, it will be endless. I also think to another thing, there was some lady, I don't remember the circumstances, this is back to Churchill, and she might have been in part of the British Parliament or part of something or other. Anyway, she apparently at one point said, if you were my husband, I would serve you poison. And he said, if I was your husband, I would drink it. Ha 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 ha. Anyway, as I glance off in the distance, I see lots of stuff that needs to be dealt with. And as it happens, I was thinking this was going to be the room where I did such things. But I think it is not. So it isn't just a matter of tidying up and carrying on. It's a matter of dealing with the stuff and then sorting out a whole other place to relocate, to work on and film and tinker and putter. Indeed. What else is here? Oh, there's some disk drives. Anyway, stay safe, stay happy, stay fulfilled, and as they say, at some point, some of the things that you think are the little things in life are really the big things in life. So, for the past, I guess, 3 months, I've been doing as many of the little things that are big things. And it has been rewarding. But it is time to get back in the game. And yes, take one small step. And after I stop recording, I will see about taking another small step. What will that be? I'm not sure. I do have a fellow who is working on an interesting project who needs more monitors. Perhaps as many as 10, 17. I think it was 10, 1701 or 1702s with the door. Must have the door. So, and of course, I have that many. Perhaps more. There are more. Anyway, I should dig into that. And how will I do that? Well, I'm suspecting I'll get a 64. I think I have one around. And get it all hooked up and then quickly do some testing. to see that I have 10 that are working. And then, over a weekend, because of course, in Ontario, we now have different electricity prices at different times. And not that monitors draw a whole bunch. I guess they're about the same as probably 100 or 120 watt light bulb. But if I have 10 of them, that's the same as 10. So that would be about the same running all 10 as a kilowatt an hour. Anyway, we have different pricing. So I certainly don't want to send off anything to this fellow that is not working. So I suspect I will gather them, test them, make sure they're okay with all the inputs and the sound and all that stuff. And then probably on a Friday night about 7 until probably Monday morning around 7, I'll leave them turned on. And it's funny, I do have a video amplifier somewhere. So I could, if I felt like it, run cords to all the monitors and have the same thing up on it. That might be an interesting sort of thing. I'll see about that. Anyway, but just leaving them on, we'll test them to see if they will die or they will live. But it might be more interesting. Maybe might make an interesting video of how to hook them all up. Because you can hook up one or two, or maybe even three, but the signal degrades and the colors, you know, go down. Anyway. Yes. So much to do. So much to do. Well, if I don't start doing it, it's not going to get done. So, thank you for being here. Thank you for checking in. And I'll see you again soon. Maybe even later today. You never know, you know. Anyway. Bye for now. That's not what I have to press. I have to press over here.